I'm here, I'm about to take you higher. We about to set this bitch on fire. Pour a little gas, spark up your lighter. You might not be the one, but you the one that I desire. Come here, I'm about to take you higher. We about to set.
Hey guys, I want to do a quick review on the Dayan Guhong Long Goose Cube. I got this from speedcubeshop.com. And I hope you guys noticed that I switched the colors. These are not the colors that came with it. The stickers that came with this from speedcubeshop.com is very dull, and the stickers are very low quality. So you guys should look out for that when you first buy it. I switched these stickers with CubeSmith stickers. If you guys are wondering what the colors are, this one's bright blue. This is bright orange. Is fluorescent green and yellow, red, and white. So when I first got this and opened this up, gave a few turns, the cube was pretty slow. Felt like something, a lot of stuff was holding it back, or you know, it was all sluggish. But guys don't really have to worry about that, because just a little spray of lube will fix it.
All right, so I'll just show you guys the edge piece. You can see a little separation right here that is combined by two pieces of different plastic. Let me show you guys the corner piece. This is bounded by three different plastics, as you can see from the line. And here, this corner, unusual shaped, skinny right here, so it can help with the corner cutting and the flexibility. And also, you can see this little arc right here. It's really weird. But these curves help a lot in the reverse corner cutting and also the regular corner cutting. Come here, I'm about to take you higher. We about to set this bitch on fire. Pour a little gas, fuck up your lighter. I'll show you guys the inside of the cube. As you can see, these little indents on the piece, it juts out, so not the whole cube is actually touching each other when they're sliding on the surface. So this really helps reduce the amount of friction. And when you take a look at the core, it's more round than usual cores. Also, you can see how everything is really tight and compact, and they're all touching together. It forms a little circle down here. And that's a good thing, because that's why this cube can react so well to lube, is that all the pieces are touching together, so all the lube can evenly distribute and go to all the pieces. I'll also show you guys this piece. All four sides has the caps, the tabs for the caps to remove, so it's easy for you to adjust the cube. Set this bitch on fire. Pour a little gas, spark up your lighter. She might not be the one, but you the one that I desire. Come here, I'm about to take you higher. So here we'll check out the corner cutting of the cube. You go about one whole cubey. It'll do it easily. I set my tensions on average, so just a little tighter than normal. So I can't go just past one QB. So, and for corner cuts, you can go about half a cube. There's no struggle there. Try to go a little more than half, you can still do it. So, reverse cuts for this are amazing as compared to other cubes that can barely go about that much. So with the cube's amazing corner cutting abilities, there's hardly any lockups at all, which is really good, because you never want to get on lockups when you're solving a cube. Tightening of the cube will definitely lower the quality of the corner cutting, but not too big of a difference that it would make this cube bad at all. Although this cube is very smooth and very fast, it's not as fast as the stickerless version, which I have right here. I guess that the quality of the plastic is very different, and it plays a big role, because This cube is much more smoother and also glides faster through the cube. So, and I'll also show you the pieces of both of them too. So if you look at them and compare it, it's not that different, but if you own these two cubes, you'll definitely see a big difference if you use them both. And I think it's just because the black plastic has lower quality plastics, or uses like a variety of plastics that are just put all together into black. This cube is illegal because you can see both colors, which is bad. And that's why I got this instead, so I could use it in competition.
In my opinion, I really do like this cube, and it's one of my main speed cubes. And I believe it really blows out the competition with other really good cubes like the Alpha Series or the Edison Cube. This is definitely one of the top cubes out there that are used for competitions. And if you guys don't have one, I really suggest that you guys go out and buy one just to see how it is. Others may not like it, but you know, there's really not much to hate about this, and it's really good. So thanks a lot for watching my reviews. It definitely means a lot, and I hope you guys really get a good idea of what this cube is like before you go and buy it. I'll definitely be putting up more videos. This is only one in about like a million cubes I still have to review. So please stay tuned and subscribe so you can keep up to date with all these videos. Thanks a lot, guys. Come here, I'm about to take you higher. We about to set this bitch on fire. Pour a little gas, spark up your lighter. She might not be the one, but you the one that I desire. Come here, I'm about to take you higher. We about to set this bitch on fire. Pour a little gas.